This is the Jan Spiller Show, live every Tuesday night. For life advice using your personal astrology chart, call toll-free 877-242-8212. You can ask about anything, love, money, your job, relationships. Find out what your best path of action is. And now, here's Jan Spiller. Jan, Hi. You have the first person on the line already.
Well, good. I'm glad to hear that. Okay. This is Jan Spiller, and welcome to the Jan Spiller Show. And we're here every Tuesday night from 9 to 11 Eastern Time. Okay, so who is our first caller? Hello?
This is Belinda.
Hi, Belinda. How are you doing?
I'm fine. How are you?
Well, I'm good. You're our first caller, so you just got right in.
That's great.
Well, now, what's on your mind tonight?
I was kind of wondering if you saw anything about, we're considering selling our home and moving, and if you see anything in my chart about that.
Mm-hmm. Well, I can see, you know, Belinda, it looks to me like you're thinking about a lot more than just selling your home and moving. You're thinking about changing your life totally. There's a desire to just get more free, to really, you know, Uranus is in the first degrees of Aries right now.
Mm-hmm.
And
mm-hmm.
as well as Jupiter. So everybody's feeling more irritable, antsy, creative, wanting to do something different. All of us are feeling that way.
Uh-huh.
But because your sun has been, you know, this Uranus has been going back and forth over your sun for a couple years now,
right.
You really feel it.
Yes.
So, you feel like change, and it's time for that. What is life about if not change and renewal?
Right. Except some people are kind of afraid of change, but...
Well, I don't know. Where you are right now, I'm not so sure that you can resist it. I mean,
yes.
you want more excitement, you know?
Yes.
So the main issue is to get in touch with what your values are, not your values relative to other people. But when you go deep inside yourself, the issue is a question of defining to yourself what makes you feel good about yourself. You know, when you go inside yourself, not when you're talking to other people.
Right.
And so if you can ask yourself those questions, what makes you feel alive? And indeed, it is true that for you, change is an issue. But if you think back in your life, when you've chosen change over what was comfortable, what happened to you? I mean, it looks to me like you always won from that. Do you recall any incidents?
Well, yeah, I mean, my second marriage that I left was a good thing to do. And it was always the change from that made my life better, you know.
Mm-hmm. And it was scary, right?
Oh, yeah.
It was scary, but inside yourself, you felt like it was the thing that was going to actually create more stability.
Right.
So you took that chance. So
right.
I would say to use that same formula with your home. What plans do you have in mind? Where would you go if you sell your house?
We thought of still staying within the state, but moving where there was more land, a little bit more land, a little bit more openness.
Mm-hmm.
We've had some issues in this house. I've been here 12 years, but in the last couple years, there's been some problems and with neighbors and so on and so forth. So it's just, I don't know, just somewhere where it's more open. And my husband's business would be better off, I think, with more land, more for him to store his stuff, his equipment or whatever, what mm-hmm. have you. So,
well, why not? I mean, this is your dream then, right?
Yes.
Listen, life is very short. If we don't pursue our dreams right here, right now, when are we going to do it, you know?
Right. We've talked about, he's from New Zealand and eventually like back and forth from there. But, right now my mom's health is such that I would not, leave until, you know, not for a while. So.
Okay. Well, you feel the energy for change right now and you're going to be feeling it strongly until after January 3rd of 2011. So, you know, I would say to go with that and start making plans and remember how good it feels to feel alive and to make choices that keep that going in your life.
Okay.
Okay, Belinda, good luck to you. Thank you for calling. We got the next caller, so we'll say goodbye for now.
All right. Thank you very much.
Thank you.